Vivi does this thing now where she says, hey, hey, or she says, what's up, what's up, what's up. And that's the thing she's trying to say, a dad, a dad. But it sounds to me like she's saying, hey-ya. So every time she says it, what's up, I say, hey-ya, hey-ya, hey-ya. And she loves it, so it's our new thing. Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to 2015 Phase number 4, Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 3. Complete 16 rounds as fast as possible, or AFAP, like Kellen likes to say. Equipment you need today. You need a mat, a chair, a roller, and dumbbells that weigh 25 to 45% of your body weight. So I've got 240s here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna start with, there's 4 different circuits. You're gonna do 4 rounds per circuit, doing each of those as fast as possible. The first circuit is 4-point stability. So for that one, it's gonna take 4 minutes because we're gonna do a timer. But then after that, the clock just ticks. There's no built-in rest periods, it's just gonna keep going. So I'll explain everything now. Once we finish the 4-point stability, I'll show you level 1, the first round. I'll show you level 2 the second round, I'll show you level 3 the third round. You choose the best level for you, and it'll just keep going. When we get to the third circuit, same thing. Level 1, level 2, level 3. Fourth circuit, level 1, level 2, level 3. If you remember the progressions, you can start them sooner. All right, Helen, ready? Max tension, set, go.
Switch. Switch.
I forgot my pins.
Switch.
That was a long one.
That was a long one, Mike. I'm sorry.
Means this one's a short one.
Switch.
That's one round. 15 to go.
Switch. Switch. Switch.
I really like pulling your heels on that one. I feel like it activates. Well, obviously it activates, but it feels nice.
Switch.
It's 2 rounds. 14 to go.
Switch. 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 Switch.
It's 3 rounds, 13 to go.
Switch. 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 Done.
All right, that's 4 minutes, that's four rounds. We've got 12 to go. Four rounds of the hang jump shrug. Doing three reps, paired with a reverse crunch, doing 10 reps. There's no levels for this pair.
Eight minutes.
Okay, it's eight rounds, eight to go. Squats, pullovers. All right, squat, six reps. Level one is prisoner. this. Level one, bent arm. Breakfast. Okay, that's 12 rounds. Last four, deadlift and pike push-ups.
Get about 20 seconds for 16 minutes.
All right. Level one, deadlift. Stand on one leg, 25 Mississippis. One Mississippi, two Mississippi.
Sixteen minutes.
Okay, pike push-up progressions. One, high plank, alternate march, five per side. Level two. High plank, feet elevated, push up, march. Two, five push ups. Three, four, five. It's two rounds.
In seconds till 20 minutes.
Three rounds, 15. Last one. That's 16 rounds, and how much?
21.34.
21.34. Good luck. Post your results to Facebook.